guys. It's me, Nicole, founder of Skirt Sports. Many of you have wondered how we pull off representing real women in our photo shoots. Well, here's the deal. First of all, I want to tell you, we have never hired models. I am the closest thing we come to because I've been doing shoots for 20 years, but I've never been paid to model. And you know, my point in not hiring real models is that we don't want people faking. We are a company that is all about real, real bodies, all shapes, all sizes, all ages, all levels, real activities, real inspiration. That's what we're looking for. My goal when we do photo shoots is to recruit friends, recruit family, recruit friends of friends. We get a lot of Skirt Sports ambassadors who join us for shoots. Anybody who wants to be a part of something that helps inspire others. This year, we're really lucky because I decided to go to the Women's Quest Surf and Yoga Retreat in Costa Rica. And of course, since I was going somewhere sunny and we needed to do a photo shoot, I decided we'd do one there. So I want you to take a look at the behind the scenes of the Skirt Sports Spring Summer 2018 photo shoot.
We're doing it. There's her
photo shoot.
Hey, everybody in the back seat, peanut gallery.
Yay.
Woo! Front seat. Woo!
Woo!
Yeah. We got someone up here. Costa Rica style, in and out, carrying the board,
yeah.
On the air. Conditioner. Surfer girls.
There you go.
We rode some waves today.